A lot of Native American tribes use different weapons and tools. Here's what the Shoshone tribe used. They use bow and arrows, which were made from sticks, rocks, and fibers from plants. They were used for hunting, fishing, and war. They use baskets made from wood, which is used for carrying crops. Spears, which is made from wood and bone, or flint or obsidian, and it's used for hunting or war. They use nets made from wood and plants, which is used for fishing. And finally, war clubs made from wood, and it's used for war.